Hey there, I'm LiveOverflow. I'm the inventor of Security.txt.
No, get out of here, I'm LiveOverflow. I'm the inventor of Security.txt. Let me explain what it is. Security.txt is a simple text file that you can find on many websites in the well-known directory. But before we talk more in depth about Security.txt, my invention, I wanted to quickly talk about the well-known directory. I would actually be surprised if you didn't know, because this directory is actually well-known. There's even a standard for this. And of course, as computer-interested people, we read all the standards for fun. So this is old news for you. But because it's so much fun, let's check it out together again. This memo defines a path prefix for well-known locations, /.well-known. Many of you probably know the robots.txt file, which provides easily accessible policy information about how a bot accessing the website should behave. So this file provides useful metadata information for bots. Now, you could imagine that there are many other cases where such a file could be useful for other kinds of things. You could maybe end up with tons of these files in the root directory. So at some point, there was a suggestion to place these files into their own URI path called .wellknown. Now, you shouldn't just place any files in there, because it should be a well-known useful file, so there is a procedure to register well-known URIs. Basically, send the request for registration to the well-known URI review mailing list. So security.txt is such a policy informational file which registered a well-known URI. Let's check it out. We can go to the mailing list archive and see here other requests. Let's search for my request. Oh, not found? I'm sure I registered it. Am I going crazy? Ah, I forgot. I'm a smarty pants. We did it over IANA in 2017. This will get done as part of the RFC publication. No need to track separately. And security.txt is not an RFC yet. So security.txt is not a full standard yet. It's still in the process of becoming one. But what is it actually about? Security researchers and bug hunters have often been very annoyed at finding the correct contact to report security issues. Some people simply try to write an email to security@domainname.com, but that's just a guess. Some have a bug bounty program, but you first have to find the correct page. There's not an easy, clear place to find this information. And so this is where security.txt comes in. This text file describes a standard to help organizations define the process for security researchers to disclose security vulnerabilities securely. Here's, for example, the file from our domain, security.txt.org. If you want to report a security issue for this domain, you can contact me here. And here's my PGP key for encryption. It's that simple. Simple, but very useful. And what is awesome? We are already seeing wide adoption. For example, here on Dropbox, Facebook, and even Google. I'm so proud of my invention. And so now it's on its way to become an actual internet standard. It could become a real RFC within this year. Anyway, hopefully my incredible invention makes the life of bug hunters and security researchers easier. And maybe you even adopt it in your company.